The state of Utah is the only state that still uses the firing squad, and 49-year-old convicted double murderer Ronnie Gardner was pronounced dead at 12:20 a.m. local time. That's standard mountain time here in the state of Utah just about 4 minutes ago. He faced a firing squad of five individuals, all shooting 30 caliber rifles. Four of them were live rounds. One was a blank round so that the executioners wouldn't know for sure if indeed they had delivered the fatal round into Mr. Gardner. Mr. Gardner has been on death row in the state of Utah for 25 years, and he was the one that selected this type of execution. He had a choice between a firing squad and lethal injection, and a few weeks ago, Gardner chose the firing squad.
This method of execution is unusual, certainly in the United States at least. Why was this man given a choice, even, and why was he allowed to choose this method?
Well, because it's on the books here in the state of Utah, it has recently been grandfathered out, and they've made a change here, but this individual, Ronnie Gardner, was convicted when it was a choice for condemned inmates, so he was given that choice, and there are still a handful of inmates on death row here in Utah that will have the choice when their execution dates come up. And Gardner, for whatever reason, chose this method rather than lethal injection. The victim family members believe he did it for attention, thinking that he did it because he knew that the world would be watching his death if he chose a firing squad over the lethal injection.